Hi there.
Are we doing another one of these? Oh god. How's it going? How are you doing? How's your dog? Alright, what kind of dodgy CBBC show are we looking at today? Joey? The hell? Alright, look at me, changing things up a bit. This one's not British. It's not even a kid's show. To, you know, signify that I'm maturing? Right, so if you didn't know, Joey was a spin-off of the incredibly popular sitcom Friends, focusing on Joey, the food-obsessed pervert who had basically zero character development for 10 seasons. Sounds like the perfect choice to me. Now, I know Friends can be a pretty divisive show these days, but I'll be transparent and say that I like the show a lot. I know people moan about the laugh track and say,
oh, it's just telling you when to laugh.
Shut up! The way I see it, it's like trying to replicate the feeling of going to the theatre but in your own home. You know, like sharing that comedic experience with others.
Bazinga!
You don't go see a play and then get annoyed that someone else laughed at the same joke you did. Sorry, I went a bit off track there. Anyway, Joey, the show, not the person, focuses on Joey, the person, not the show, as he moves to LA in order to pursue a career in acting. Oh, and I bet some wacky hijinks will be in order. But anyway, let's get on with it, I guess.
Here's Joey!
So, we start with him leaving the airport and starting his big journey.
I'm an actor. I've been in New York, but I got offered work in LA and I think it's time for me to take my shot. If you want to make it as an actor, you gotta move to LA, to Hollywood.
So what are you doing here in Dallas?
I did have a layover in Dallas.
Haha! Oh, that Joseph.
Oh, thank God.
So, Joey arrives at the airport where he's greeted by his sister, Gina, with whom he has a super cool and very normal relationship. We're gonna try and not address that too much.
I'll fill you up in the car, I promise.
Oh, tell me about the big new job.
It's about a cop, and I'm the star. There's a combination of nudity and swearing that I find intriguing.
Coming back from the airport, Joey and Gina go to check out Joey's new home.
Wow!
I thought you and Chandler should have moved out a long time ago.
Chandler and I are a gay couple! Oh my God!
Check this out. Now, sit up here and lean back. Now look over there.
I can see it into that woman's bathroom!
You know, after months of only looking at children's shows, hearing these questionable jokes just feels weird. But let's not dwell on how gross and creepy this show's jokes are, because now we have to meet Gina's 20-year-old son, Michael.
Don't I look incredible for the mother of an adult son?
You rarely hear the argument 14 pregnancy.
Uncle Joey!
Tell you, Uncle Joey, what you've been up to lately.
Well, now that college is done, I'm just doing some grad work over at Caltech Center for Simulation of Dynamic Response Materials.
What are you, a rocket scientist?
Yes.
Hey, so how do you like living at school, huh?
Oh, no, I still live with Mom.
Oh, man.
Do you really expect a 20-year-old to be able to afford any kind of housing in downtown LA, Joey?
So, come on, what else is going on?
Well, actually, I'm thinking about moving out.
Oh, yeah, where?
Here with you.
Have you seen the breasts?
Stop!
Hi!
Oh!
I'm Alex.
This is Alex, Joey's new love interest? Maybe. There's nothing there chemistry-wise, I don't know.
So I guess if everyone here's an actor, does it mean you're an actor too?
Oh, no, actually, I'm a
commentary YouTuber.
I make the world just a little bit worse.
Romeo!
So, Joey starts work on his very own brand new show. As you can see, it's a very high-budget set. It's definitely not porn. Well, it could be porn.
I am gay for David Cassidy. I love it out here. Sunny and 72 degrees every day. Wonder what it's like in New York. Poor bastards. Ooh, it's my agent, the shark.
What?
My show is dead.
Weren't you filming it like an hour ago?
Jeez, you defecate on one corpse. How could I go from having two shows to having nothing?
You think you should have done the other show? The nurse's thing?
Oh, no way. I mean, my thing didn't go, but
Believe me, no one is going to watch a show about nurses.
I'm with Sam Baxter, one of the hunky stars of the smash hit Nurses. Now, Sam, is it true that you actually weren't the first choice for the role?
That's right. The producers had originally offered the role to someone else, an actor named Joey Tribbiani.
Yeah, I'm sure it's common practice to bait out other actors who were supposed to get your role.
Wherever he is, I'm sure that Joey Tribbiani is himself.
Also, this Nurses show was supposed to be filming at the same time as that porno that Joey was in earlier the same day. How the fuck has it already aired and become a smash hit? I know you might argue that they're probably skipping ahead time-wise, but Joey very clearly has no furniture in his house. And he mentions earlier at the airport that the furniture is already on its way. So it's been, at maximum, a week? Being generous? Sorry, my rant's over now. Later on, although who fucking truly knows how much later on, Joey continues unpacking.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I figured I'd come by, cheer you up.
Oh. What are you cooking?
Spaghetti and meatballs. It's grandma's recipe. It always makes me feel better. Mom made it for me this one.
Feeling a little more comfortable around your Uncle Joe.
So what do you do now?
How much fucking spaghetti?
Hey.
Oh, half of it seems to have evaporated between cuts.
This is really nice. Thanks for doing this.
You know, if you let me be your roommate, you could have this like every day.
But your mother will flip out. I mean, you're in! No!
Okay, so, two-thirds of the way into the episode, we meet our final main cast member, Joey's agent Bobby.
I would pull off my own ears and eat them.
Who seems nice?
There's gotta be something.
Well, they do need a host for this new entertainment news show. It's not really acting. But it may work since you have such a tremendous head.
Later, Gina gives Joey a haircut for his audition.
You know, I can't do this.
Okay, or maybe she doesn't.
What's the matter?
Michael said he was moving out.
Did he say who he was moving in with?
Mom, why?
No reason.
I gotta take this. What? I need some good straight stuff.
Okay, we got a big problem. I just told Mom I was moving out. She went crazy. I don't know what she's gonna do when she hears I'm living with you.
Well, let's find out.
Why didn't you tell me she was here?
You couldn't tell I was getting a haircut? You think I just walk around my apartment in a cape? Gina.
Okay, Joey, the audition's very simple. Three cameras, each one has a teleprompter beneath the lens and a red light on top. Whichever red light is lit, that's the camera you address. Each camera you address. There's a red light on top and a teleprompter beneath the lens. Producer will watch you from that monitor.
Jeez. Is it a man or a woman? Welcome to Hollywood Minute. I'm Joey Tribbiani, and here are today's top stories. Well, even though she's on vacation, Jennifer Lopez is in the news today. More on that story later.
What story? You didn't tell us anything. Joey continues on with the audition, but as you can probably guess, that silly little scamp just can't get it right.
Romeo! Oh, Romeo!
Hey!
Hey.
What's wrong?
I just blew David Cassidy.
I'm sorry. If it helps, I can't drill for oil in Yosemite.
Well, if we're both bummed, you wanna go be bummed together? Maybe we could get something to eat.
Oh, I wish I could. I have to go to the airport to pick up my husband.
Oh. Hey.
I'm not gonna be your roommate.
What? Why?
I don't know. I talked it over with my mom and
oh,
she was...
Oh, Michael, don't listen to her. She's a selfish, crazy... Okay, we need a signal for when she's here.
Oh, yeah?
Oh! Gina, I know he's your baby, but it's time to move on. Just hoping things stay the same. It doesn't work.
You know he's a slob, right? He's gonna be on everything you own.
I don't know how it happens.
If this is really what you want.
Cheers, Mom, in it.
I'm just gonna miss you, that's all.
And just like that, Michael's allowed to move in. Or whatever's going on.
I'm gay for David Cassidy!
Okay, so that was Joey. It wasn't great. I don't know, a lot of the jokes just felt really forced, and I don't really care about any of the characters other than Joey himself, and even then, barely. And that seems to be the general opinion on the show, as it only lasted 2 seasons. Hell, the show was so unloved they didn't even bother to air the final few episodes. Just chucked it in a bin. This show has fallen so far below the radar that there's a decent chance you could have seen every episode of Friends and not even know that this show existed. So, should this show be given another chance? No, of course not. He has enough money. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Please make sure to like and subscribe and pay me on Patreon if you want. That's it. Go away.